I have to do this because this is not I'm speaking. North Korea is an unimaginable country. There is only one channel on TV. There is no internet. We aren't free to sing, say, wear, or think what we want. North Korea is the only country in the world that executes people for making unauthorized international phone calls. North Koreans are being terrorized today. When I was growing up in North Korea, I never saw anything about love stories between men and women. No books, no songs, no press, no movies about love stories. There's no Romeo and Juliet. Every story was propaganda to brainwash us about the king dictators. I was born in 1993. And I was abducted at birth, even before I knew the words freedom or human rights. My friend's mother publicly executed her crime watching a Hollywood movie. Expressing doubt about the greatness of the regime can get three generations of a family imprisoned or executed. When I was 4 years old, I was warned by my mother not to even whisper. The birds and mice couldn't hear me. My father died in China after he escaped North Korea. And I had to bury him at 3 a.m. in Seikri. I was 14 years old. I couldn't even cry. I was afraid to be sent back to North Korea. The day I escaped North Korea, I saw my mother raped. The rapist was a Chinese broker. He targeted me. I was 13 years old. There is a saying in North Korea, women are weak, but mothers are strong. My mother allowed herself to be raped in order to protect me. We walked across the Gobi Desert, following a compass. When they stopped working, we followed the stars to freedom. I felt only the stars were with us. Often ask me, how can we help North Koreans? There are many ways, but I would like to mention three for now. One, educate yourself so you can raise awareness about human crisis in North Korea. No humans deserve to be oppressed just because of their birthplace. We need to focus less on the regime. I am more on the people who are being forgotten. When I was crossing the Gobi Desert, scared of dying, I thought nobody in this world cared. It seemed that only the stars were with me. But you have listened to my story. You have cared. Thank you very much.